topic today is nuclear proliferation. And that's a fancy word for more people have nukes than before, right?
Korea.
It wouldn't be that hard.
Into.
They're going to still keep threatening us. And if we back out, that means they're going to take over dominance.
So, the main thing that I said was we can also level North Korea into a parking lot.
So, diplomatic de-escalation may or may not work, but what's on the other side of the table is far more horrific. Do not consider this.